Alright, y'all. Here, it ain't no secret. Everybody knows that I like the KVD caffeine shad on a swim bait hook. This is a weightless swim bait hook. But, you know, we just went from like 70 to 80 degrees in the day, 50, 60 degrees at night. So the water temperature was getting up to 55 degrees, maybe a little warmer, which will pull the bass up, make them start thinking about making beds, getting ready, you know. But then all of a sudden we had a storm roll through, and here we are, 20 something degrees in the morning, the last three mornings, this morning as well. So it's changed the game. It's turned the bite off, but you don't have to go without a hit. I'll take this thing. I fish this bait so many ways. I fish it with a weight, without a weight. But today, you know, we're just casting it out there, letting it sink to the bottom. Wait till your line goes slack. I usually like to give it about 5 seconds, you know. And just, there is so much vibration on these KVD caffeine shad. Just a real light pull. Keep it on the bottom. Just drag it on the bottom. You want to feel it hit stuff. And just pause it a second. Drag it again. And you'll pick up a few fish that way. And a lot of times it's when you hit something and it comes over it. The fish may just hit out of reaction. I mean, you know, you can some days, most days, make the fish hit. Even when they ain't really feeding, you can cause reaction bites. And I've caught some really good bass like that. Like on up in the summer, you'll see me pop, pop, let it sink a couple seconds, pop, pop. They want it fast. There's just so many different ways to fish this thing. I'll reel it, pause, twitch, twitch, pause, reel, reel, twitch, twitch. I mean, it just depends on the day and what the fish are doing. You know, so don't think you have to fish one of these one way. We'll take them even in the dog days of summer when they ain't hitting, and right when it hits the water, it's just trying to keep the bait on the top, just moving it fast, and you will not believe the bass you'll catch doing that. You'll force that thing to come up and hit. But anyway, while it's cold, give this bait a try. Swim it slow on the bottom, just drag it. Stop it for a second, drag it. I believe you'll catch a few fish.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get her ready to rumble!
Giant, but take it out of here after 320 degree day temps. Definitely take that one. Look at these little cold water suckers. They are like ice. I'm kind of surprised the water got that cold in 3 days, but a little. Slow drag. Caught two little bitty ones out in the middle. That's where I'm at. Right there he is, right there. Well, he did put it down. Just a lot of small fish. Pretty good whack. good fish for this pond. May have to go down there. I'm way up the bank. That's not bad. Guess I'll walk down there. Down the slope. We can let him go down here. Another one, pretty color one. Yeah, there was a day where this pond right here had some really big bass in it. And they ain't been one caught out of here in quite a while. Just loads and loads of small bass, some bluegill, I think. And there used to be a lot of crappie in here, but I don't think a crappie's been caught out of here since the original owner passed away. Playing with it now. He's on. That'll work. All goes well. Coming Saturday, we got storms moving in, of course. Me and my oldest son's going to hit one of our lakes. It's pretty hard to fish, but when you hook up, it's usually a pretty big bass. So hopefully we'll have a video coming with some nice fish in it. Barely biggest to bait, but he got pretty color. Most of them been cold silver.